I'm teaching preschool by day. I know I seem so calm and nurturing. And a kid raised a quiet hand and asked really earnestly. She said, quote, "Why don't the mama frogs have any boobs?" And I was like, "Frogs are amphibians, and we're all mammals." Without missing a beat, another kid raised her hand and said, "I'm not a mammal." And this is a really progressive Brooklyn school where we don't impose any identities, so I'm just like... Work those gills, queen.